today we are going to review sleeping giant cryptocurrency, and I literally mean that this is sleeping giant and this is legit project, as I will show you in this video. But as always guys, before we dive in and before we start reviewing this project, my videos are not financial advice. On CryptoBull channel we are reviewing different projects which to my opinion are very undervalued, but they have a huge potential to bring lots of XE's to those who are investing in these projects. And another thing is that I already shared this cryptocurrency with my patrons on my Patreon page. As always, I am sharing my all projects where I'm investing to my patrons and on my Telegram group. If you are interested to join, all links will be in description and in first comment of this video. Now let's get into the project itself. It is expired. This project is around already about 2 years. As you can see here, if we go back and we click here on maximum, you will see that this project is around since 14th of February 2018. So already about 2 years this project is around. But this project, to my opinion, is still a sleeping giant, guys, because it has a real project. This is actually a real company and this is supported by very famous people in cryptocurrency space in general. So as you can find a lot of information on YouTube, on CEO, on team, so as they have their own YouTube channel. Now let's have a look at tokenomics a little bit. Well, let's actually, before diving in into tokenomics, have a look where you can get it. You can get it on KuCoin. This means that American people or European, you can get it because this is available everywhere. And this is another huge plus because many people can get it all around the world. Everyone who wants it, they can buy it. This is the ERC20 token, so built on Ethereum blockchain. In circulating supply, they have 285 million. And currently it costs only 4 cents, and to my opinion this is very low price for a project like this, because like I mentioned guys, this is a real project, as I will show you in a second. Now let's dive in into project itself. This is project's homepage. Expired. We help enterprises cut costs and increase profits. We provide software to numerous industries. So pretty much what Expired is doing, they are building different softwares, and with these software solutions they are providing businesses, they are finding legal, like businesses, like finances, like banking, retail, construction, and they have already built softwares which I will show you just in a second guys, which can be used by businesses already, and they are also building custom softwares. And as you can see, we were featured on CNBC, so this cryptocurrency already, or this project has been already featured on huge platforms like CNBC. Then as you see product suit, we have got a suit of live software already being used by clients. So they have already built the different softwares which clients can use and which they can implement in their businesses. There is one of them is Expense Core, then is Biller. So I will show you the websites of all these softwares in a second, and BuyBX and so on and so forth, and other softwares. And XPR token, another thing about this token is that this is deflationary. They are burning this token, they are buying back with this token for 5% of each transaction or each interaction with their customers, or whenever they are doing business and they are making profits, they are investing 5% to buy back this token. So this token circulating supply is deflationary. It will not be growing and it will not be getting any higher. And almost all cryptocurrencies or all these tokens are already in circulation. This is another huge thing about this project, and just from perspective of investor. Here is the team. This is CEO or Chief Executive Gary Mark Han. And you can watch all other team members here if you are interested to do so. And you can find all of them already in internet. Like I mentioned, if you will search for Expired on YouTube, even you will find the YouTube channel where you will see many videos on the team, and especially of Gary Markham talking about this project. And advisory board, here one important person is Roger Ver. For those who are already in cryptocurrencies for longer and who already know what's happening in the space, you know Roger Ver, because Roger Ver is one of those people who actually started to promote Bitcoin first. He's one of those first, very first, like people who started talking about Bitcoin, and pretty much everyone who is in crypto space already for longer time, you already know Roger Ver. So as Roger Ver heavily promoted the Bitcoin Cash project as well. If you are interested, you can search for Bitcoin Cash and you will find also lots of videos on YouTube where Roger Ver is promoting. To not waste time, I wanted to show you three already working softwares which they are working on. Like, one is ExpenseCore, and actually if you are interested to check them out for yourself, you just come in into their website iexpire.io, click on these three dots here, you will see here menu and you will see these products, and here are these softwares which you can check out. And first one is ExpenseCore. If we go into ExpenseCore, this is process bills faster. So this is business billing software which allows businesses to process bills faster. And next software is Biller, create invoices and record billables with your voice. This is another software which they have built, and this software you can use with your voice even. And then is another software, PayPX, spend Bitcoin and Ether in any store online or in person with your existing card. This means that if you have a credit card or if you have a debit card, and if you use this software, you can use your credit card or you can spend your Bitcoin and Ethereum anywhere where you want just by using your existing payment card. So yes, this is why I am investing, and this is why I think that this price is still very undervalued, and when real altcoin season will come, I believe that this project and this price could be even $1 and even more, guys, when more people will discover this. So as like I mentioned, this is accessible everywhere. This is accessible on KuCoin. So KuCoin is available to American customers, so as European customers, on all other customers all around the world, guys. This is what I wanted to share in this video, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.